This southernmost stretch of Spain, with 110 miles of coastline, dotted with towns and residential developments, is known by many as the California of Europe. Perhaps this is not only because of the similarity in the weather and infrastructure, but also due to the fact that each area has its own distinctive character. Whatever your budget or inclination, the Costa del Sol, with its famous gentle Mediterranean climate, is the undisputed European playground of choice. It attracts tourists all the year round and from the world over, whether they choose to relax on the beaches or sophisticated spas, explore the countryside, such as the historic white villages, or sample the never-ending nightlife. Its 52 golf courses, and 40 more in the planning stages, have also earned the Costa del Sol the fond nickname of the Costa del Golf. There are usually 325 days of sunshine a year, with average temperatures of 22 degrees Celsius and sea temperatures of 18 Celsius, 24 in August, allowing visitors to enjoy the sun and beaches throughout the year. Foreigners who choose to live here are no new phenomena. Since the Phoenicians, Romans and Arabs to the present day, southern Spain has always attracted visitors from around the world. All have left their mark, not only in architecture, but also in the multicultural lifestyle and welcoming spirit of the Andalusian people. Today, the Costa del Sol is an area of contrasts, where tradition lives happily alongside the latest international trends. The bustle of cosmopolitan living goes beside a lazy, tranquil pace. Five-star hotels are set against backdrops of splendid natural scenery. There is so much of the Costa del Sol to see away from the beach. Miles of unspoiled and protected countryside, peppered with 101 typical villages. Here there is much more than you can possibly take in just one visit. The Costa del Sol is a place that deserves to be explored beyond clichés and misconceptions. By the very virtue of its evolving diversity, the Costa del Sol invites a fresh look.